stay, I lose down till the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side.
World, welcome back to your favorite camping channel. This is Max, your journey. We haven't posted much, so I thought I'd do a quick update because we are getting into our season finally. As you know, you have the virus going on, so that kind of threw us off a bit. We have been very active on Max Your Journey Instagram page. Please go follow us there. I mean, cool fit videos, photos. We even acquired this nice DJI Mavic Mini little drone. I mean, it's going to take our pictures and videos to the next level. People on Instagram already love it. Please check that out. I got Ace with me today, and I got baby Arlo with me today. So in 9 days, right, we are going to Cherrystone. We got a big list sitting out of what will be closed and what will be open. What do they have closed, buddy?
Pools, jump pillows, and mini golf, and some other stuff.
Right, but they do have the beach open. We're going to go there, just like everybody else, probably. They do have, we can walk around, hike. The general store is open with, you know, precautions. But that's all stuff that we're going to take you along with. We're going to shoot videos and everything while we're out there. Get some awesome views of the beach and the sunset. It's going to look beautiful down there. The weather is already nice. You know, we checked it. Mid-70s. We've been busy around the house just
doing some stuff.
Patios, a hot tub, got a pool for the kids, right?
Yeah, and a drum pad. And a trampoline.
So they've been very busy and active and outside, but we're still ready to get camping. They know that they can't interact with too many other people, right, because of the germs. So, guys, I mean, we're going to get out there and see what it's all about. And this is a different camping season for most. So this is a trip we thought about canceling just because was the price worth it to pay. What we paid at the beginning to book it was for all the amenities, and now we're getting basically nothing. We have more stuff probably at our house, but we do want to go out there and experience it. If it wasn't for my military discount, I probably would have canceled a few more trips. But as of right now, we still have this big trip from where they begin. So thank you very much for following Match Your Journey. Thanks for hitting that like and subscribe button. Check us out on Instagram at Max Your Journey. Thanks a lot, guys.
Bye. Bye.